The recent criticism of referee Mark Geiger in the very controversial Gold Cup semi-final between Mexico and Panama leaves a bitter taste in the mouths of referees. This is my opinion.